Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In this video, I am going to show you about how you deploy your Python Flask toolset. First of all, you need to enter your login address to access the cPanel. And next step, you should set up Python. Click here, I have put it here. And also, second thing, you need to click on file manager and you need to direct it. So first of all, here, remove it, create an application. Here, I click on select and also choose here. Back to apply, total team. After that, click on create button and now and just for 3 seconds it can successfully put the application here. Now just check it over that is working or not. Now Python P3 9.16 works. Now next thing, we need to deploy this Flask. First of all, go to here, to that, press the flash it, and here is my activity, and go to load, and here simply grab this and click yes here. After that, go back here and now first run it. Now you see 500 internet server error. That's why we need to first install plus one if it works perfect. So here the name of your requirements, what txt we are over requirements, start and start and click here. After that, click start requirements.txt. First, again, do it and now you see click install successfully. Now and start the server. Refresh it. Now this is a welcome to cPanel and this is our app. Welcome to cPanel. If you like the video, kindly like it, subscribe it, and share this video with your friends. Thank you.